This window is closed, but money is still seeping out of it. For the average single-family home, 19% of the energy needed for heating and 39% for cooling make up for energy lost through windows. That's uncomfortable for you and your wallet. Now, a new generation of thin, triple-pane windows is showing they can compete with today's standard double-pane windows. But what difference could an extra pane make? To find out, the Department of Energy's Pacific Northwest National Laboratory led a series of studies on the next generation of triple-pane windows, like these installed in PNNL's Lab Homes test facility, and others installed in real homes across the country. They found that triple-pane windows save an average of 12% on heating and 28% on cooling when compared to a home that has double-pane windows with metal frames. Here's what makes these windows special. As the name suggests, triple-pane windows have three layers of glass, creating gaps like a double-decker sandwich. These gaps are filled with krypton gas, which provides insulation. Many energy-conscious home builders prefer triple-pane windows already, but these next-generation windows are even more attractive. The same advanced technology that makes your TV lighter and cheaper is helping bring down the weight and cost of these windows. And they even dampen sound, giving your home the luxury car treatment. All this innovation, combined with our research, brings new meaning to a window of opportunity.